Boss up on these niggas. Boss up on these niggas. Boss up on these niggas.
What's good, YouTube? It's your man Spike Lee, the wavyest boss in the YouTube community. You already know what it is.
It's cracking YouTube. It's your littiest, prettiest guy on YouTube. Express up next.
Bitch.
We back right here with another one.
You feel me? So, you already know it's the season to be romantic, you feel me?
No, it's the season to be lovely. Love, 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 love. Where you going, bro?
I'm done. We got, you know, we got to do this because, like, it's the season to for the love. It's the season.
Love, 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 love. Instead of love, 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 love. Do I have to go?
I think you do.
All right.
Go to sleep. Go to your room. You're on punishment. Valentine's Day next week. Y'all
those
already
of
know
y'all don't know it's Valentine's Day. And those of y'all that don't know when, it's Wednesday.
Valentine's Day coming up next week. So we hear what you should do and what you shouldn't do on your Valentine's Day.
The do's and don'ts, bitch.
When you getting the girl, yo, I don't want y'all to be forcing. Don't force. You know, I don't want the boss game getting curved, you feel me?
Yeah, so you don't overdo your how you getting your girl.
First of all, if you say no once, don't ask her again if she changed her answer the fourth time.
Let her feel comfortable.
When you get in the when you trying to get your girl, be smooth with her, you feel me? Be gentle.
Don't be aggressive.
This is not a must, but like it's good to bring her something like flowers or candy or a bear. But I don't want you to bring a girl something real huge on the first date. Like
yeah,
you know
the
big teddy bear is like almost to the ceiling?
Yeah,
like
no, to the ceiling. Cause they be sitting down in the family to the ceiling.
Right.
You have to have
don't
a
be buying her that on the first date. Is you crazy?
Yeah, they gonna look at you like, okay.
This is they gonna love the gift, but they gonna look at you very differently.
She like, yeah, he's too pressed.
Yeah.
If you're gonna buy her something, I would recommend you buy her not a real big teddy bear, one of the baby style, like a real baby, like you're holding a real baby in your arms, real baby.
This big.
Yes. The only cost like $20. And then if you're gonna get her some flowers, you can get her a one stem that's wrapped in a little plastic.
Romantic.
Yeah, but I like. The bundle, the little, like, what, how many, like, 7 flowers in one?
Why did you pick the number 7? That's the weirdest one-digit number you could ever pick.
6 then, bitch.
Getting dressed.
Yes.
Before we talk about getting dressed, I'm gonna tell y'all how to be fresh. You do this every day. Forget Valentine's Day. This is what you're supposed to do every day. Valentine's Day is very important. Because, like, that's when you're out with a girl. You can't be smelling like you just left the gym or something. Right. Like, you just can't be rocking.
First of all, when you get in the shower, I need you to, like, when you wash up.
Wash all the way
you,
up.
But, like, I wash up twice when you get in the shower. Who do you recommend?
Dove.
The Dove?
That's what I mean.
Men care or, like,
any Dove?
All right, any Dove's fine. That's why it's called Dove. But,
why is it called Dove?
Because ducks smell good. Please. Please.
Use deodorant. What is wrong with you? Lotion. Don't be coming there with your blue skin looking like ashy looking like them people from the Proud Family.
You more bonus you can wear cologne. But
don't force. Yo, if you spray too much cologne, that's a no-no already. No. She not going to want to be too close to you because you smell like
too much of it.
Yeah,
make sure your hair is good.
Yeah, make sure your hair is good.
Make sure your hair is nice and not like mine. Like it is, buddy. Nice and fluffy. Then rugged. It's a brittle pad.
Right, y'all gotta make sure y'all get ready. And one thing is, be prepared, yo. Just in case you're getting something. Just like, you gotta bring a...
Be safe. That's all we have to say.
Be safe. Protection. Make sure you shave under there. Like, you don't want to see no James Harden beard or Rick Ross beard in your pants.
Nobody wants to feel a bush.
Nobody want to feel this. Cut your pubes.
Just keep your hygiene up. That's really what this whole topic is right here.
Getting dressed. Dress casually. Like, cardigans are cool, you feel me?
Mm-hmm. Nice turtleneck is cool too.
Bomber and biker jackets.
Yeah.
They're really stylish. Totally. And it looks casual.
Alright, pants.
You can wear any pants, just make sure it's not like sweatpants or joggers. Like,
yeah, and don't have those baggy jeans.
Don't be looking like Soulja Boy in the 2004. You can wear some good denim. Don't make it too distressed or anything like that.
Just
like,
try to make it fit. Just try to make the whole look like fit.
Bite your jeans.
Don't do too much. Don't act like you're going to prom or a honeymoon. honeymoon.
Or the cast of Men in Black.
Don't force!
So now, it's actually getting your girl to go what you want to do.
Right. I'm imagining that we have a car. If you're not driving, Uber is everywhere.
Right.
Like, you can take a like Uber. Made in Tokyo sex.
No, it's nothing wrong with that. Uber everywhere.
Three rolls in the back.
What else? Shorty. When you first pull up to your car, or your Uber pull up to the car, mm-hmm. I'm expecting you to get out the car, rather
text her and say I'm outside.
Yeah, you can rather let her walk outside, but what I would do, I would knock and ringing the doorbell.
Well,
I'm walking up to the car, I open the door real nicely. You can put the seatbelt on,
yeah,
the
that's
front,
a,
but you
a
don't
bonus.
Have to.
That's
yeah.
A, when you're driving to your destination,
please be safe.
When you're in a car and you're driving, don't have nothing to say. I hate when it's like in a car full of silence.
But if you don't have nothing to talk about, at least play music.
Yeah. Music. Don't, I'm not gonna say music is a must.
Don't be trying to go on a date and bumping 6ix9ine.
Yeah.
All my niggas really get it back. Like, nah, don't be doing that. You can play something like this.
What else?
Basically, you want to play some smooth tracks.
Yeah,
like Smino got a lot of smooth tracks. You know,
Tyler the Creator.
Flower Boy. That's a smooth album. Mac Miller makes smooth music too. Boz, J. Cole. Why? How is my favorite rapper? ASAP Rocky can, but you know, Wale might give you some smooth. Ty Dolla Sign. Bryson Tiller.
Yeah, Bryson Tiller. Yeah.
Who would you rather say?
I would rather say Big Sean.
I was about to say him too. Oh, Drake. That's a good man to play. Kendrick Lamar has some tracks. Okay, this is during the date. Make her feel comfortable.
Yeah, make her feel love. That's whole point of Valentine's Day.
Hug her more comfortably than you would
now,
any other day.
Don't hug her too tight.
Right.
Just try to give her like a
don't be trying to hug her like this.
Yeah.
Like you gotta
really feel her. Hold on, this is the perfect word. You have to caress her.
Caress her. When you hold her hand. If y'all walking outside, make sure you're on the side where the street is.
Right. So if a car comes, you will be the one that
getting hit
like
and die.
Yeah. All right.
When you hold hands, I prefer your right hand being in her left hand. Cause that's
I like this.
Yeah.
Like, try to make her laugh.
Right. Yeah. Make her laugh. Compliment her too.
Yes. Compliment.
But
girls love compliments.
Don't force! Don't be over compliment her. Tell her she look good every 2 minutes.
Yeah, like,
be like, you look like a snack. Oh, you look good. What else? You gorgeous.
I'm going to eat you.
What else? You just gotta,
like, every once in a while.
Like, yo, I've been saying this all video. Be smooth. Like,
right. No. Be mellow.
Like, y'all about to order food or something. Yeah. You don't have nothing to say. But she flipping through her page. You could just be like, you look really nice today. Like, or something like
that. Yeah, you gotta be creative.
Don't be saying something like this, like, I don't know why I'm looking at this menu for when I'm trying to eat you. You know?
Try not to be on your phone a lot.
Yeah.
Cause
try to be
more. When you're on your phone, that makes it seem like, yeah.
Why am I here?
Yeah, like.
Don't force! Your date. She wants to hear about you, but don't make it all about you and make yourself seem conceited, you feel me? Like,
yeah.
You don't gotta tell her, oh, I made 100 bands in a week last week. Oh, I'm a rapper. I'm number one on SoundCloud.
Once you make it all about you, she's gonna.
If she say something like, oh, I just got a promotion at work. Don't try to like overdo her. Like,
yeah,
don't try to like.
Oh, I just became manager.
Right. Like, don't try to like. Right. Like, all right. don't make it a competition.
Really try to make it all about her.
Right.
That's this topic. Don't try to make it all about her, but. Majority make it all about her. It's all about her. It's
Valentine's
all about, basically it's her day.
Yeah, Valentine's Day is for the ladies.
Yes, it's her day. So
another thing you should do is take all signs. If y'all in the movie and she doing that, you better rap.
If she's in the movie and she's doing this.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Give her your jacket.
I was just about
Let
to say that.
Be cool.
Right.
You
can freeze while she all comfy.
Right.
There's no problem.
I don't even gonna lie. I really think girls
don't
wear. No, I think girls don't wear jackets
sure.
Just so they can have your jacket.
If she said certain things or like feeling on you a certain type of way, don't not take that as a sign. But when you take it as a sign, you gotta be smooth with it.
Yo,
don't force. You gotta be smooth with it.
Yeah, you gotta
like
let her.
Like,
don't
if you, look at her and be like, oh baby, I can't wait to take you home and put this dick in your mouth and come all over your face.
You gotta take it one step at a time.
Right.
That's this whole topic right here.
But, how much topics you got?
I don't know, I'm gonna make a topic every month, buddy. Like, if she touching you like this, touch her back. If she touches you some more,
touch her some more.
it's like a one-step process. You do. No, she it's does.
Nigga gay.
But don't make it seem like, oh, I'm putting in all the work, because then that'll make a girl uncomfortable.
All right, that's it for the do's and don'ts. But I'm going to say paying for both of y'all is not a must.
It's like they expect you to pay.
Right. I mean, like.
It's like, it's what, cool. Okay, look. Pay.
When a guy is taking a girl out, you will most likely believe that the guy is paying.
Right.
But don't let the girl take that to advantage.
Well, for an example, say if y'all go to a restaurant and, yeah, the guy pays for the restaurant. You and the girl. Say afterwards y'all go to Starbucks or Smoothie King, whatever, Cold Stone.
Right.
The girl can pay for that.
Exactly.
That's only fair. I paid for like, what, an $80 bill?
Another side note, sex isn't mandatory. Don't expect it or get mad if it doesn't happen. Right. You feel me? It shouldn't be your goal at the end of the day.
Sometimes girls like that though.
What?
Like they got it in their mind like, oh yeah, he's not.
Right, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. Like, I'm not saying don't get them cheeks.
Yeah, right.
Clap them cheeks. Hey.
If you want to clap them cheeks.
All right, so that's it for the do's and don'ts on Valentine's Day. You feel me? Spike Lee tuning out. You already know what it is. Laziest boss on the YouTube community.
Littiest, prettiest, expressy up, messy up.
Express up next.
Yeah.